Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, guys. Today I have a video, guys, on the Fiesta ST, but I will relate to any vehicle, guys, how to clean your wheels for a very affordable price. Okay, check out how bad the wheels are on the Fiesta ST now. Okay, you can see terrible brake dust. This is, guys, about 2000 miles, or maybe a little bit more, maybe about 2200 miles, because we haven't washed it since we moved from Oklahoma to California, and we had to drive it here for a while as well. And the BMW has been sitting here for a long time. As you can see, we're ready to start working on it too. We're waiting on some parts, but stay with us, guys, to see how we're going to clean those wheels today. Very affordable. Okay, nothing expensive and really easy as well. Alright, guys, so that's what we're using, Purple Power. That thing is like less than or about $4 a gallon. Very inexpensive. One thing about it is, like, try not to spray your paint, and do not do that in the sunshine. You always have to be in shade. So we put some of that in a spray bottle that we have from another chemical, and we'll show you how to do it now, guys. Alright, guys, so we're going to go ahead and spray it. Usually you don't want to have mud or anything like that. We don't, so we'll spray now, and do not spray the paint of the car. Stay in the out of the sunshine, that way if it dries, it's not going to mess up your wheels. We'll try to spray the inside as well. Usually every oil change we take them off to clean on the inside, to clean everything. Okay, so we're gonna let it stay for a little bit, and just a long brush like that works really good. You can see all the stuff coming to starting to leak out of the wheel already. Alright, guys, and you want to make sure that you rinse it off before it dries. You can see this is a low profile brush, so you can actually get behind the disc as well, so you can clean the wheel on the inside. Okay, and we are ready, guys, to rinse it off and see if it worked really good. Usually that thing will cost you only a few cents per wheel. That's what we got out of our brush, check it out, it's crazy. Alright, guys, so check it out, definitely big difference, right? And that's only for a few cents. You can see we just sprayed it a few times, and the whole gallon is about $4. So you can see how clean it is, even on the inside. We don't get any brake dust on the finger now. So that's how you guys do it, quick short video. If you have any suggestions, let us know. We use some expensive chemicals as well, but being on a budget now, we do that. So thank you for watching, and see you guys next time.